So, what makes a good evil laugh? I believe it's purely situational. You know, there's that moment when you're brewing up your scheme and it's like, you know. Yeah. Then of course there's like, oh, when you decide to let loose, you know, go with wild abandon, just this. Yeah, that's what makes for a good evil laugh.